everyone, Finji here, and today we are going to Walmart and GameStop looking for some of the sister location stuff because we could order them online, but that's no fun. And we're going to Walmart and GameStop to try to find the Content Box Push and the Ballora, maybe the action figures, and yeah, so I'll see you guys. Okay guys, we are here at Walmart. I have no idea where anything is here. Sorry. I'll cut when I find something. This is all they have. That's it. Wow. Okay. So on to GameStop now, I guess. Alright, so we're heading over to GameStop. There it is in there. So we're looking. So I'll see you guys inside. Yay guys, look it. They have them. Ballora. And then they have a bunch of Funtime Foxes. Yay. Got them. They had a baby here. My Funtime Foxes. My Funtime Foxes. Yay, they have them. They don't have the action figures though. So we're still looking for those. But yay, they have them. So now I can do a Sister Location Plush series. So look out for that, and yeah. All right guys, so we got two here. First we have Ballora. Proper review of them coming soon. But now I can make a Sister Location Plush series for you guys. She's actually really big. And really cool. So yeah, that's Ballora. She has no nose. And then we have here Funtime Foxy. This one looks really good. Yeah, I really like them. This tag. This one didn't come with a tag. There's no tag, like the cardboard tag. But yeah, this is Funtime Foxy. Alright, I'll see you guys at the next desk. This is the second GameStop. Okay. So just looking so far.
These are big.
Looking. Yep, they have the Sister Location ones. A bunch of Funtime Foxes. Oh, yep, they have them. The action figures. Yay, they have the action figures. Oh, they don't have the Ballora one though. That's okay. Yes, we got the action figures. I knew coming here was a good idea.